to say. You know what I'm saying? In case I had to do a drive by from my own neighborhood. You hear what I say? It's called hitting and keep moving. And so he's beginning to tell me that he was surveying the property. You hear what I say? And then he said to me, Apostle Glasgow, he said, ma'am, you see that car I'm driving? I said, yes, sir. He said, that's my wife's car. I can't afford a car. I said, why you can't afford a car? He said, I just gave you my car. I work for the district. I said, where you work don't have nothing to do with it. You can't afford a car because you just said it out your mouth that you couldn't afford a car because power, life and death is in the power of your tongue. I said, now you got to change what you just said. Because he said, I've been working there 9 years and